Apparently, things in this country have gotten so bad under Joe Biden that, according to recent news reports, a number of Americans are fleeing to Mexico, of all places, to try to find a better way of life. Now, you know things have gotten bad in this country when people would rather live in a country like Mexico that's being overrun by violent drug cartels than here. Way to go, Gropey Joe.